freeze and the regulators. That is a dangerous partnership.
I don't think they've ever worked for anyone before.
He can give them access to technology and equipment they can only dream of.
But if we take down Freeze, we'll also take down their new weapon supplier. Two birds, one stone.
Master Richard?
Yeah.
Could you keep an eye on Master Jason? He's been quite upset since the events at Star Labs.
Freeze getting away was a hard pill to swallow. I'll make sure he's okay.
Thank you.
You do realize I'm standing here, right?
You need to find that cryogel. take down Freeze. He killed that scientist. Just to spite us. Then, he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
In return, he was just supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Sam?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Back out. Stop it before it kills anyone else.
Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogen.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he checks out all of his lackeys with cryobars.
Hand me that cooling.
Did it? Hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus pit hurt?
It changed me.
So I'm wondering, is this dude canon with Arkham Knight?
Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back to...
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Change everything out and expect things to work like it did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
Unfortunately, the regulators managed to escape with a lot of confidential data.
Crap. Who knows what they got their hands on?
I'll keep an eye on the usual black market sites, just in case.
Should have known Freeze would resurface sooner or later.
The guy's out for blood, Babs. Look at the chaos back at Star Labs.
I know, Jason. We'll track him down. I promise.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Cool. Thanks, Belfry.
Anything you want to share?
Here's all I got for you.
Interesting.
I can't believe a vigilante jumped in to help me. Thanks.
You do the same for me, I hope.
My backup's coming. You better get going. Behind that mask, you're good people.
We're here to help, just like you.
What do we have here?
Got it.
I'm making progress. Good. Court took Hendrix.
We have reports of gang activity.
I hope that's Hendrix.
We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility.
Court's here. I bet Hendrix is somewhere close. Get ready, Robin.
You're free to go, citizen.
Get the fuck out of here!
I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
The court seems really big on secrecy.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel, too.
Wow, that's exactly what we needed. Thanks.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry, Hendrix gave me a data drive after getting rescued.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's is... was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, is that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed, so he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. That is, until he showed up. Bruce.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court. And we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendricks. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
suppose they just want to talk? Get ready, Robin. No? Good.
You've been putting in some time at the gym.
I've reached the Orchard Hotel.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
Balcony? You booked the fancy suite.
It was the closest one to the ballroom. I thought you'd appreciate the proximity.
You know I do.
Belfry, I'm inside the orchard.
Don't get distracted. Find a good spot to eavesdrop on the ballroom. And security can't know you're there, so keep a low profile.
Guess I'll save my dance moves for another time.
That must be the ballroom. No way am I waiting in line.
I heard the Wycliffes are coming tonight.
They'd be stupid not to.
Why is this taking so long? The party will be over by the time they let us in.
Are you always this impatient? Don't mind me.
We'll impress the voice tonight, I'm sure.
Ice cold, CJ. Ice cold.
Belfry, I disabled the security systems.
Nice. Don't forget, those guards are court members, so punch away.
Bad guys, here we come. Opening. Belfry, I'm about to enter the ballroom.
Let's get in there.
Let's see what Gotham's elite have to say for themselves.
Let's get as much footage as we can.
Matches. These people are something else.
Did you sign the guest book? How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there?
I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here.
What do you mean he won't see me? I'm the goddamn mayor.
I'm afraid his schedule won't permit it.
You tell Colonel Kane that I won't be frozen out. My office demands respect.
Of course it does, Mayor Sai. I'll relay your message. Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Got some matches here. No sign of the voice yet.
Is this all they could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing. When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works.
Hard to believe Bruce Wayne is gone. I know. I was hoping to be his date this year.
Business is good. Great meeting. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Ah, of course. We'll have to continue this later.
There's one.
Attention. It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
Host? In an owl mask? $10 says that's the voice of the court.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. and may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Holy voice of the court. We have a match.
Let's go. We have a match, but we still need to figure out who he is. Requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
What's going on? Why is she here?
Are the arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
The voice got in an elevator, and now I can't track him.
We just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
Not a good idea. We don't even know where that elevator goes.
This should take me to the 13th floor.
Belfry, I'm on the 13th floor and found a court door. This has to be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Secret floor. What are they hiding here?
So, where did the voice go?
I don't see another exit. He has to be close.
Belfry, any clue where to go from here? Belfry? Nothing. There must be a jammer in here.
Perfect city.
They actually pressed old court speeches on vinyl. About analog.
They say an owl can turn
it. Not the kind of vinyl collection I would have expected.
Our true purpose hides inside the walls around us. Our court whispering into each other's ears like Cyrano on a date with destiny.
Interesting.
About perfect city.
Guess that meeting's over. I wonder what they were looking at. Killed Langstrom for working for someone else. If this recording isn't enough for a conviction, I don't know what is.
I recognize some of these names. These people are either dead or missing. Langstrom's in here too. This must be a hit list.
You are only an owl of the court. So long as you remain loyal to the court.
history of Gotham architecture. Did the court have a hand in all these buildings? City Hall. City Hall.
Gotham Cathedral. The numbers must represent the years those buildings were built or renovated by the court.
Maybe this is something to do with the dates on the wall.
I'd recognize GCPD Central anywhere.
Courthouse.